Oh, hello, and a very warm welcome to the late 18th century. I am the skating minister, the Reverend Robert Walker, member of the highly elite and prestigious Edinburgh Skating Club. Now, one day, a very dear friend of mine, Henry Rayburn, asked if he could paint me in this pose skating on Duddingston Loch. However, some people in the art world believe that there is another painter that painted me, another Henry, a Frenchman, Henri-Pierre Danlou. Mais malheureusement, parce que je suis pas ici encore, c'est impossible à dire si c'est vrai ou non. Alors c'est pour vous à décider. Alors maintenant, mesdames et messieurs, je retourne à mon pose. Au revoir.